the cancer.
When you hear this in the club, you're gonna throw your shit up. You're gonna puke up your guts, because this song really sucks. When I'm outside the club, I'm flashing my muff. I'm flashing my muff, making cameras blow up.
She's the X Factor judge, who's always drugged up.
She also always looks drunk.
LA and Simon, shut up. When I drive through the club, I'm doing hit and runs while I'm holding my son.
Driving drunk is fun!
I like to mix lyrics that are total shit with dance beats that are generic, and then make futuristic videos that are tremendously boring and dull. I am a total douche who's better than you. That's why I have this dumb hairdo, and why I use way too much auto-tune.
You are now, rocking with a douchebag and a
crazy bitch.
Product placement.
Bring the cancer.
I'm a fraud, this song was written by my dog. Why the hell do I dance like this? I look like a drugged up puppy.
You dance like a white dude.
Ayo, my lyrics are so meaningless. My music is so horrendous, it makes Soulja Boy seem legit.
It's rubbish.
Ayo, technology gets me so hot. I just had sex with this robot.
It was robot rape, I said stop.
Ayo, everybody can suck my cock. I am more important than God, and everybody should know that
I'm a douchebag.
When I'm on lots of drugs, I like to sound British. That's why I'm talking like this.
You're not British, bitch.
I'm totally nuts. That's why I married Kay Fed. I did a ton of meth, and then I shaved my head.
I am the worst musician of this decade. My songs will give your eardrums aches. I hit my head real hard when I was 8. That's why I dress like I'm from outer space. The random crap I say, this is the world of like boom.
Somebody needs to make this garbage stop.
You are now, rocking with a douchebag and a
crazy bitch.
Yo guys, what's up? Thanks for watching my Scream and Shout parody. If you want to see the rest of my insane parodies, you can click this box right here. The dudes that played Will.i.am and L.A. Reid both got channels, and there's some funny dudes. Check their shit out, you can click right around here. You can get this song on iTunes. The description box has the link. You got a parody that you want to see get made? Hit me up on Twitter or Facebook. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. It's right here. I got tons of crazy stuff coming your way. You're not going to want to miss it, baby. Until next time, somebody get me some meth. I am feeling horny as hell. Bye.